5, 4, 3, 2.
Hi, Queen Abby.
Hi, Queen Elaine.
Oh.
Wait, oh, it always does that.
Oh my god, you guys. We're at the wrong airport. Oh my god. Okay, we got this. Guys, we gotta run this time. Okay, Alana.
Two vloggers.
Oh no. We are now on the way to the next airport. We got a taxi and our friends are in a free now.
Yes.
So they're gonna be there soon.
6:30 in the morning. Our flight closes at 8:15.
I'm not worried about it. This is the amazing race.
No, and we will. We will race to the airport. So we'll hold that plane up.
Jeff Probst.
So thank you. Goodbye.
Made it to Ciampino, guys. We are an hour early, so it didn't really matter that we went to the wrong airport, but proud of us for figuring it out.
Yeah.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Waiting to get on the plane.
God damn. So stanky, but no bus.
But no bus.
We still tarmacking. We still tarmacking. It's about to take off.
One more attempt to order food, then we're done if we don't do it correctly.
What kind of drink did you get, Campbell?
This is a cranberry strong bow.
Okay.
Cranberry beer, and it is the most delicious thing. Thing I've ever consumed in my mouth.
Okay, and you what did you get?
I actually forget the name.
Yeah, we got the traditional beer.
It's Froni.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, Froni. It's very good.
We got traditional and cranberry beer.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Good start.
Cheers.
Cheers. Sweet start. Good start.
Woo!
Literally no zero.
Are we gonna be shoes?
It's like the first.
Which one should I get?
It has hair.
Oh.
Is it the first?
Oh, it's a cute little vest. So I've been wanting a vest, and they had it for. I had spent less than $10 on both of them.
God,
I did not spend less than $10. It's my new color palette. I'm calling it Rays of Violet.
Yo, this is the entrance of our. Hold on, we'll picture. How do you guys like it?
It's so lovely.
So lovely.
My story straight up. Friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the entire state. My lover, she's waiting for me. Just across the park, my seat's been taken by some sunglasses. Asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago.
Months ago.
I know you're trying to forget. But between the drinks and subtle things, hopes and my apologies.
I forgot to give everyone a tour of the Airbnb,
but.
Oops. We made it!
Look who's coming out!
Look who's coming out!
I look fucking tan.
We're gonna get those.
We're gonna get those jeans all clean.
Now.
Like, nothing can stop me. I'm
all the way up. All the way up.
Guys, can you tell the difference between our outfits? Or. I don't really know.
Super unique.
Super, I mean, super,
super unique with those white.
Oh, actually, I meant like the leather jacket. Like, it's kind of like a new thing. It's kind of different.
Yeah.
Oh,
ding, 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 ding,
ding,
ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding,
I'm saying, who goes to the stale Diet Coke?
Side of
potato fries.
Nothing can stop me. All the way. for this morning.
Day two
is getting started. I bought a feast. We got a feast on a lot of food.
We're in someone's, we're in all these people's like backyards.
Yeah.
In
the like, look.
There's like,
I have a
good view.
It says
relax.
Of the ocean?
Of the building.
Oh, yeah, oh the of ocean, the building. Yeah. I was like, yeah, what? Yeah, yeah, but yeah, yeah, boat tour tonight.
Yeah.
Woke up a little crusty this morning, but we're back.
Yeah.
But
we're back.
But we're back.
Yeah, she's so warm.
But
we're back.
Yeah. Back.
O'Neal.
That's kind of what I want. Yeah.
Just taking it in.
At some point. Like, ours was so good.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh,
I didn't see you there through the.
Oh, knock, knock. Who's there?
Who's there?
Oh,
hello. Oh,
hello.
Anna.
Anna.
We're going to the bar party!
It's happening!
It's happening!
Hello.
Okay, do you see
I'll do a vlog takeover.
Show them the bar behind us.
Oh, okay. I had to lock it.
Wait, why are you locking it? What does that mean?
No, because I like hold it down.
Oh, okay, so we went to go to Iron Bar in Budapest.
It is right there. I'll do a little zoom in for you guys.
Wait, no one's there.
Hold on. Oh, it's right there. Sorry.
Yeah, well,
Iron Bar. And we're having blueberry beer.
This is a really good vlog clip.
Yes.
Yo!
That was some talent.
Can you turn the screen around?
That's not Snapchat.
Unfortunately, I don't have a vlog camera. Oh my god, look, I'm not on my own. I'm not recording my own vlog.
You should run
more
ACU rather than that.
I know about Freddy Budapest!
Freddy Budapest!
Gigi's literally passing away from pretzels right now.
I'm on the Buddha Party Boat Pest!
I split my pants.
Good morning.
Take the bus.
Everyone?
Oh, God. Here we go. Oh, baby. All we got to say is
here.
Elaine 0,
this is
boat
Rue.
1.
This is Rue.
Boat 1.
This is Rue.
Wait, what?
Anywho, the boat 1. That's it.
I'm natural.
Did my outfit? I feel like it looks like I'm that, like, Melina Durf.
Who?
What's her name?
Okay, we made it to the docks.
Not
really sure.
We got the wristbands.
Where we are.
Bling bling.
Blanks.
About to get ringworm and COVID and a UTI and an STD.
Venereal diseases.
Anything you want.
Yeah, what you want, what you want. We got it.
We got everything.
We got it, what you want.
Sophie doesn't have a ticket, but.
Whatever. Apparently hers is boof.
Boof.
Boof in Budapest.
Boof in
Budapest.
Boof to Pest.
I want to go dancing there.
Me too.
It was fast.
No, it did. They just literally do not care.
Okay, y'all. We're running low on energy. I just bought some Zyrtec. We tried to get some food.
Got curry.
Yeah.
I wanted vegetable soup.
Yeah, or they asked for vegetable soup. I'm not really sure what's in this little surprise box.
Can I go to Burger King?
Abby loves Burger King.
I have had it once in my whole life.
She's a burger-loving vegetarian, I've heard. But yeah, so we like, it's Sunday night. We're just doing some rest and relaxation.
What time we have to wake up tomorrow?
What time do
we
have to wake up?
4.
So we're waking up at 4 again? Are you serious?
I swear.
What time do we have to leave?
Do you want to go to Burger King or somewhere else? We can walk to McDonald's.
Oh boy.
Just ate a pee. I hate peas.
Whoa, there's birds in here.
What?
It wouldn't be an airport without birds in the food court.
Bye bye, Buddha.
Okay, so there's somehow we all fit in that.
They look comfy back there.
Yeah.
Space. I'm gonna lay down.